The first step for every honeybee extraction is locating the center of activity. The goal is to pinpoint the hive while dismantling the shed as little as possible, which is easier said than done.
What do you see?
Nothing. Hold on, nothing.
Where are my bees?
To help speed up the process, Caleb breaks out a very useful gadget.
So this is a heat sensor. This would tell you where it's the hottest point, and since they make 100 degree temperatures on their own, it should stand out amongst everything else.